We will have a very happy 35th birthday. Canadians in, still 4-on-4. Petrie over skates, 2-on-2 the other way. Farabee with Lawton. Farabee just bull rushes, and he's still got the puck. He's tripped up, penalty. And now Farabee looks shaken up. This is not what Lane Vigneault wanted to see here in the last 10 minutes of this game. Game pretty much out of hand, and he's had Konechny limp off, and now Farabee not feeling well.
Couldn't tell if he was favoring his wrist or holding his groin. I don't know where. Well, he looks like he's okay now, but sure slow to get up.
Montreal penalty number 90, 2 minutes hooking.
Trying to fight his way past Tomas Tatar. Oh, well, there's the answer. Yep. It wasn't his wrist.
Yeah, we know why he's not feeling well. Yep.